My god, look at from the side though. Look at Thermal's chin.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna throw
Are
up.
You not
I'm gonna
entertained?
Be sick. So, okay. Come on over there.
You think their pirates are gonna be hot? Aren't we supposed to lay down by it all cool?
Well, we got some sail droppage.
Oh, that's some,
They seem to be Athena out of their absolute mind. So, I don't know. We should probably get our mid-sail up. Oh, yeah.
Don't ever let it happen again.
Anchor ball going out.
Sequence going out. Tired of being on the boat.
Bottom is going out.
Apparently that got hit ridge.
Whiffing hardcore.
Oh, gold hoarder, big.
They got their middle mast.
Some tall tail sweats. Someone set
and
them.
Their rear mast.
And they're anchored now.
Going on board. We can probably save our cannons at this point. We definitely can. They're done.
Yo, that tap instead of holding for cannons is OP.
Well then, he goes.
I. Making light work of this.
let me get a look at this. Oh dude, I think we have the
there's a subtle difference in the face, but like,
yeah, but it's because I've got the beard, right? No, we have the same beard. I think we have the exact same character, dude.
I want to see what happens if you guys take off all your clothes. I want to see how similar these are.
I'm telling you we have the same character. I can tell by looking. Look, I can tell you by looking at it. I know by looking. Are we gonna put the same clothes on? No, let's put the same clothes on.
Take all your clothes off.
Just take everything off.
And your vanity.
Yeah, I could tell the difference. Well,
they both have the milk eye. Are you kidding me?
They both have the milk eye, but Thermal's guy has a bit of a broader jaw.
Yeah.
Whereas Nate's guy has more of a squared off head. Well, I don't know. Thermal's head is pretty squared off too.
With the beard though, the beard kind of, I don't know.
Oh my God! Look at from the side though. Look at Thermal's chin.
Oh my god.
Nate's is not nearly as pronounced as that, dude. That is a...
That is one hell of a chin.
That is a chin, dude. Oh my god.
Jesus, I'm ugly.
Don't look at me. Why is it so funny to me? Jesus, I'm ugly. Gotta put my beard back on. Boom.
I was really hoping there'd be an alien rumbling us right now, but...
Just explosion after explosion. These idiots are over here playing dress-up.
Middle of the ocean.
Oh, you are looking fly. Look at this guy. The wave completes it. Oh, Lord. Yo, you're lit. You're what in the world am I looking? Dude, you got to look at my your hips.
Oh my
are turning
god.
In a complete
oh
circle. Are you seeing this?
Oh my god.
I'm doing the dog dance, dude.
Do you see my stream? Yeah. Are you Potamus? Do
yeah,
you
see
this?
It. I see it.
You're... Oh my god! I'm gonna throw
Are
up.
You not
I'm gonna
entertained?
Be sick.
That's so good.
That's for you, my friend. You've earned it.
Making light work
oh
of this.
Oh my god. Unbelievable.
How's it going, John?
You look terrific. Don't listen to anything that any of them are saying. Wow. Aristocrat hat, bilge rat jacket. I don't know what skirt that is, but I want it.
It's a kilt.
Oh, oops.
Get it
and
right.
Is that Wailing Barnacle peg leg?
Guys, there's a Fort of the Damned on the server.
Oh.
I don't believe
you. Did you not see it?
Well, What's that?
There's also, look at that, there's another player galley way out there to the right. Holy They're coming shit. Over for some fun.
You mean to say?
I got a spicy one here.
She told us to join us. There's a fort. I'm like, on a fashion
wait,
show.
Oh my god. Oh my god. We're at Crook's Hollow.
Are you fucking with him right now, Thermal?
What?
He definitely called out the fort. I was like,
okay.
He's
like, are you fucking with me?
He's screwing with me. He's nonstop. It just keeps burn after burn after burn. I can't handle it. I'm getting dizzy from all the zings. All right, who's coming with me on this magical mastery of a boat?
All of us.
Has anyone got a keg?
I'm looking for one right now.
I didn't see one.
I'm sure. You
got all aboard! There's
definitely going to be one. Just go on over there.
What brings you here?
I do, actually.
Well, I just look over and I hear him say that, and his pirate's crotch is right in my face on the rowboat. So, you come here often? Well.
we actually do.
You got a couple skulls on you, or?
Is that what you call them?
Ooh. Whoa. Look at this right here. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, buddy. Do you think their pirates are gonna be hot?
I don't know.
All right, it's weird. It's weird.
Yeah,
now,
I got did make it weird.
It's weird.
You caught yourself though, you know.
You dug a hole that you can't get out of.
Yeah.
No, at least he held his own, you know. I mean, before I held his own.
God.
So I'm gonna row this thing right up. We're gonna elevator all the way up there, all three of us. Not dealing with any ladders. I'm just gonna dock this thing. We're gonna slay out.
You're gonna dock
yep.
it? Now's when we talk.
Ready?
Yep. Let us know when you're coming with that keg so we can move.
I'm about to come with it. Make sure you're above deck.
Athena's coming down, I think.
I think so, too. They have no idea.
We should all just talk for a second. Oh, there it goes.
They blew kegs. That was almost perfect timing.
Yeah, they're not going to have the Athena.
Oh, this guy got up.
Ooh, I got blunder from behind. Blunder from behind. I got one.
Nice.
They're definitely sea dog sweats. They got a decent amount of stuff. All right, there's some.
They were gonna stack
this. I'm on a robot.
They were gonna stack this.
He's swimming. Yeah, he's swimming somewhere.
Dude, there's two Athenas here.
What?
Get the fuck out.
Yeah, here they are. I got them. Here it is. I found it. I found the other one.
I was looking.
Where's
for
the
robot? But I didn't
see. They're coming to you, Potamus.
Oh, I see a
there's
guy.
There's three. Yeah, they
guy.
Were stacking it. I got one of them. I'm coming to. Oh no, never mind. You don't have the robot.
Yeah, I do. I keep saying I do.
Oh yeah, you do. I'm an idiot.
I killed the last yep. guy.
Want me to bring the boat?
Yeah, we're gonna start putting everything in the rowboat. I'll come help you bring the galley, and then you guys can put the loot in the rowboat.
There's three, Matt. Where were they? Were they just in that?
Somebody, somebody should get the galley. I would say.
Yeah, there's three.
All right, I'll go get the galley.
There's how many?
There's one in the rowboat already. So that means
there's four.
There's four?
Yes.
They were stacking it. We just got here at the right time.
Get the fuck out of here.
It's the trashy clothes, dude.
Yeah, for sure. This is the new Fort of the Damned Steel outfit status. Oh, they're definitely coming back.
They're coming.
Oh, I'm sure they're gonna start doing it.
They're west.
Here.
One was wearing glorious sea dog stuff, the other had a tuck outfit on. I never saw the third guy.
One got shit on, the other one got shit on, and the third one also got shit on.
I didn't hit him with a classy Podmus line. Your dog should get clapped.
Who's Podmus?
Where the fuck are you?
Coming to the boat with this shit because, like, we gotta.
Are you just swimming?
We gotta have it all laid out once we have the steel done. It's greedy, I know, but we're doing it that way. Four to the dams, probably, right?
Yep.
Oh, missed. There, hit. Got hit markers.
Not going off. Yeah.
Got another hit marker.
Killed one.
That guy is just bucketing like crazy.
Oh my. What the fuck?
If anyone's still on the boat, courtesy bucket would be cool.
Yeah,
just a second. No, I'm good. I'm good.
Okay.
Please.
Nice. They're anchored.
One more. One more down here.
GG's.
GG's.
Where do we need to get this stuff?
There's two back.
Are we gonna move to Harpoon? Oh. You got him?
Got one. This other one just has no care in the world.
Got him. Imagine getting killed from the dude who just shot in the water 5 seconds ago. Oh. 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 I can't wait to post this with all of the fucking ridiculous outfits that are on. I mean, just absolutely ridiculous shit.
Stealing a four times four of the damn stack. Dressed
wearing
like this.
Halter tops. Wearing halter tops, pink lipstick.
Using the outfit randomizer.
Right. Who's in charge of organizing it so it looks pretty for Instagram?
You.
Not me.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it too. This is worth it. This one.
It is. It's a lot. Alright, so Reapers is, yeah, right in front of it.
He died.
Let's see.
I saved our boat. We had a Tucker trying to keg us.
Aren't we supposed to lay down by it all cool?
Typically that's the strat.
I don't even know if I have that emote. There. I like it.